Christmas spirit tree. Later we'll have some. Christmas bells ringing loud, hear the message ringing, peace. things that we used to do in the Philippines, like our big family celebrations, the music, the native food that we enjoy during Christmas time, and the churches being decorated, and our houses with beautiful lanterns on the windows. And we also have a practice of the young people going around and kissing the hands of older people and getting money in return.
They go from house to house.
Yes, we go from house to house. And during our time, 25 cents will make you really happy. But of course, now with inflation, I think the kids are getting much more money than that. Yes. So we hope that even if you don't understand what we're saying, that our voices and the melody will convey to you the joy that we feel as we recall our memories of Christmas in the Philippines. Thank you.
Merry Christmas. Somebody is helping guide us as I'm going.